morning, Abram David. It is 6:21 and it is your dad. And I cannot believe that I'm about to meet you. You decided to about 5:30 put your mom in a lot of pain. That's okay, that means you just want to come out now. It's been about an hour now and your mommy has had about 2 to 5 minute apart contractions right where we need to be. So I think you're gonna be born today. It is June 29th, 2018. You must definitely have Texan in you because it's gonna be 90 degrees here in Michigan, which is pretty crazy. So, and sunny. So you're definitely guessing your daddy in you already. I love you. And me and your mom are so excited to meet you. Mommy has all of your clothes color coordinated. I wish you would do that for me. To the midwives. They told us to come a little ago because I think it's about time. Unfortunately, mommy's in a lot of pain, but we are very excited. Your hand, Jesus. Holy Spirit, give Brianna peace, rest. Let her know everything's gonna be okay. Just nothing to worry about. Thank you.
get those.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, buddy.
Oh my gosh.